a worker repairing the antenna of the North Tower of the World Trade Center 1,700 feet above ground, 1979. A member of a long-range reconnaissance patrol using camouflage paint, Vietnam War, 1966. Future French President General Charles de Gaulle delivering a speech after the liberation of Chartres in World War II, 1944. Karl Schurz, a German revolutionary who later became a Union Army general, circa 1860s. A photo of a street in Blackrock, Dublin, Ireland, circa 1870s.